Here we go, second graders. Let's work on 2.MBT.8 part 2 checklist, subtraction. Your learning target is I can subtract tens from a two-digit number. Your independent work is packet 7-1 and subtraction circus. Each of these should take you 15 minutes. Remember, that is 3 turns of your timer. If it takes you more time than that, then you need to get help. So if you open up your packet, you're not going to do the front, you'll do the inside, and what you're going to do is it gives you a two-digit number, and you're going to practice taking away tens. Okay, so if your number is 64 minus 30, you think, how many is 30 less than 64? If I was going to solve this on a hundred or on a whiteboard, I could try and draw it. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then take away 30. 10, 20, 30, and I am left with 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Okay, so that is how you would draw that out, and I would write my answer right there. The word problems on the back say, Chandra has 77 crayons on her desk. She puts 40 crayons into boxes. How many crayons are left on her desk? So there are 77 on her desk. She puts 40 into boxes. How many are left? What's that missing part? Robin made 34 rings. She sold 20 of them. How many rings does Robin have now? So you have to think 34 minus 20. Then write a subtraction story about 42 minus 20 and solve your story. So you're going to write the story. Maybe you could write about mice. Maybe you could write about rings. 42 minus 20, then solve it. Circus subtraction looks like this. It's a little bit tricky because you're working to find the missing part. So if you have 41 minus what will give you 21? So if I draw it out, 10, 20, 30, 41. Now I need to get to 21. So if I take away 10, I still have 31. 20, now I have 21. So I needed to take away 20. 41 minus 20 equals 21. You're going to do the same for all of these. Now, the problems at the bottom are pretty tricky. See if you can do it. It's a bit of a challenge. Then make sure you do your fact fluency every single day. It should only take you 5 minutes. That's one turn. Then you have your Google Classroom assignment. So you're going to find 2NBT.8 part 2. You're going to watch this video, which is subtracting a multiple of 10 from a two-digit number. You'll complete this Google Classroom assignment. Then you're going to practice subtracting groups of tens on this website. You're going to play for 5 minutes. So you'll set the timer right here for 5 minutes, and you'll work on answering all these questions. Okay, when you're done, make sure that you turn it in. For your future ready skills, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to play Welcome to the Subtraction Circus with a partner. So you're going to play with one other person. You're going to need a spinner, and you'll each need one of these colors. You'll spin the dice, taking turns, and then you would earn the spinner. And then you'll move 1, 2, 3, 4, and you'll answer the question. If you get it right, you get to stay there. If you get it wrong, you have to go back. Okay? Your partner should help to make sure that you get the answer right. If you land on miss a turn, then you miss a turn. Or you could move ahead on one of these lucky spaces, like move ahead 2 spaces. The first person to the finish wins. Your next activity is you're going to solve 65 minus 30. Draw a picture with a partner and explain how to solve it in a video on Seesaw. When you're done with all these things, you're going to do your quick check. Tell your teacher. Remember, this whole checklist, if you get everything done on time, should not take more than 3 days. So make sure you're doing your very best, write when you started, when you finished, and remember to come up with a good goal. Like maybe you want to be done in a certain number of days. Maybe you want to be able to get every problem right in your packet. Maybe you want to pass all of your questions in your fact fluency round. Come up with a really great goal for you. That's it. Great job working hard.